Oh, my granddaughter gave me a hard one to do. She's gonna be 15. She's half Hispanic, so of course she has to have a quinceanera. She told me she wanted a big painting of her in her dress, and I'm trying not to make it look too cartoony. Anyway, this is what I'm doing.
Thank you. is what I got so far. Got 3 more weeks before she needs it. So I'll set it off the side and look at it and let it drive me crazy until I probably screw it all up. But anyway, this is what I got so far. How are you?